Hi, I'm Yves-Alexandre de Montjoye, and I'm a PhD student here at the MIT Media Lab. So personal data, information about users' location, codes, or web searches, is the oil of the new economy. Sensitive data is being collected by thousands of businesses to provide us with smart services. I use Pandora to build a music profile by liking and disliking songs. But even though I'm the one who generates the data, I don't control it. I don't know what data is collected. I don't know what's done with it. And I cannot give access to this data to other services. So OpenPDS is a personal data store that gives me control over my data. I can access it and give fine-grained access to services. So when I go for a run, my Nike application records my training information into OpenPDS. I can then give Pandora access to my mobility trace, my music profile, to create the perfect running playlist for me. However, it's by now pretty clear that when dealing with personal data, privacy is not something that can be ignored. For example, a recent study showed that in a large-scale mobility data set of 1.5 million people, 4 points, 4 approximated places and time, are enough to uniquely identify 95% of the individuals. So this is really why we designed OpenPDS with users' privacy in mind. The built-in safe answer mechanism allows for services to leverage rich user data without violating their privacy. It only shares answers, not raw data. Also, at any point in time, users can log in and monitor the use of their data. So why would services buy in? Well, first, they would no longer have to collect the data themselves. They can reuse data collected by the user and other services. Second, even if the user just installed your application, most of the data you need is probably already there. No more please come back later. No more bootstrapping problem. And finally, regulation and market pressure are encouraging such a shift. Soon, companies will no longer want the liabilities and hassle of hosting personal data. So OpenPDS is something that we're actively working on here at the MIT Media Lab. We already tested the first prototype, and we're now deploying OpenPDS in collaboration with partners such as Telecom Italia, Telefonica, or the Massachusetts General Hospital, paving the way for a new data ecosystem. So personal data is generated faster than ever before. Neither businesses nor users want personal data to be inaccessible, monopolized, or siloed. A privacy-preserving, user-controlled data repository is the way to finally unleash the potential of big data. Thank you.